the book of 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 12.
Right, hold on. Because she was just preaching, right? Most High willing, we got it on the other video. But the woman, she was preaching, right? So let's see if the woman's supposed to be preaching.
But I suffer not a woman to teach.
What?
But I suffer not a woman to teach.
So the Lord said, I suffer not a woman to teach.
That's right.
Right, so why? Hold on, brother. Hold on, brother. Hold on, brother. Hold on, hold on. So if the Lord said, I suffer not a woman to teach, why was she teaching? Right? Let me get 1 Timothy 2, 2 Timothy 1 and 7, right? And they also got coronavirus masks on, and they preaching the word of the Most High. The Lord said, I suffer.
Why y'all disrespecting them, bro?
We're not disrespecting nobody. No, we're not.
Hold on that way.
No. You don't run
the this is the book of 2 Timothy, chapter 2, verse 7. Consider what I said.
No, 1 and 7, 1 and 7.
This is the book of 1 Timothy, chapter 1, verse 7. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear,
right,
but of power and of love and right, of a sound mind.
Right. So the Lord said to rebuke false prophets, man. That's what we're doing. Now brothers want to move us off the block. We're not going nowhere.
That's right.
Read that again. All right.
Book of 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind.
So if the Lord said he didn't give us the spirit of fear, why are these brothers and sisters fearing? Why aren't y'all healing people? Why aren't y'all doing the things that the Christian church says they're supposed to do? Y'all say y'all be healing people, but y'all not healing nobody. Nobody out here is being healed. Nobody's being healed out here.
What's the problem, yo?
See? You see what Jake do? They sowing discourse among their brothers. Y'all sowing discourse among... Don't touch me, bro. Don't touch me, bro. Hold on now. So why is this happening with the word of the Lord? But hold on.
But hold on.
Can you just listen to this? Can you listen to this real quick?
I have no disturbance, though.
Hold on. So why is it that the Bible is bringing out discourse? Brothers is reading out the Bible, and y'all trying to fight young brothers. We young brothers out here, and y'all trying to fight us because we preaching the word of the Lord.
Y'all do what y'all do. Y'all preach the word of the Lord.
All right, brother.
Nobody's going on to you.
All right, but so. That's cool, brother, but we gotta analyze the situation. You're just coming up trying to fight, brother. Come on now. You see? Hey, get Psalms 91 and 11. Try to touch the phone. Come on now. Don't do that, bro. Don't do that.
This is the book of Psalms, chapter 91 and verse 11. For he shall give his angels charge over thee.
What?
He shall give his angels charge over thee.
So we don't fear nobody out here. Because they ran up, and what happened? They had to flee, man.
To keep thee in all thy ways.
Right, so the Lord says he's going to keep us in all our ways. So as long as we preach in the words of the Most High, nobody's getting touched out here, man. And we don't fear brothers. Right? We're not out here with the spirit of fear. Let me get Psalms 34 out. It might be 34.
This is the book of Psalms, chapter 118 and verse 17.
Bring it up.
I shall not die.
I shall what?
I shall not die, but live and declare the works of the Lord.
Uh-huh. So we're not going to die, but we're going to declare the works of the Lord. It's something with the angels. It's in Psalms 34. I don't remember exactly what verse. Okay, I'm going to end it with this one.
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, bring that out.
This is the book of Psalms 34 and chapter 7.
Bring it out.
The angel of the Lord encampeth around about them that fear him and right? Deliver them.
So the Lord said his angels encampeth around them that fear him, man. Right? And we fear the Most High. Why? Because we keep his commandments. Right? With that, we're going to say Kwam Yasha'Allah, man.
Kwam Yasha'Allah.
Right? And the brother ran up talking about something. I can make y'all leave now. What happened? We still here, man.
That's right, right?
If it be the Most High, get Acts 5 and 39. One more.
I got it.
This is the book of Acts, chapter 5 and verse 39.
Bring it up.
But if it be of God, ye cannot overthrow it.
You can what?
Ye cannot overthrow it.
And this is of the Most High, so you can't overthrow this, man. These brothers reading from the scriptures, you can't overthrow this, man. Right? And they couldn't overthrow it. And we got the Christians packing up and leaving, man.
Least happily ye be found even to fight against God.
Right, and they tried to fight against God, and they failed, man. They failed epically. That being said, we're going to give a Kwam Yasha'Allah, man.
Kwam Yasha'Allah.